إن لكل شيء قلبا. Everything has heart. وقلب القرآن ياسين. And the heart of the Quran is ياسين. And there is an addition to it. ومن قرأ ياسين كتب الله له بقراءتها قراءة القرآن 10 مرات. And the one who read ياسين, Allah will give him the reward as if he read the whole Quran 10 times. Now everybody is very happy. I'm going to go and read Yasin. It's 4 pages and I'm going to get 10 times. This is a weak hadith. And some says it's very weak. So be very careful. But there is more than one hadith that says it is the heart of the Quran. But the second part is not. This is the only one. So be careful. That's why when we were writing our copywriter said, I'm going to do the title Yasin Qalb al-Quran. I said, don't do that. Because it is a weak hadith and controversial. Anything, and this is also a principle for you in this deen, anything that is controversial, stay away from it. You know why? Because there's always something better in this deen. This deen is perfect. Yani, I say it's perfect, and I'm not bragging. It is perfect. But some things may be not very, very clear, then I may use the weak one. But in general, anything that there is a controversy about it, move, you know? This dua, there is a dua from Rasul. Use that dua. Don't use this. As we say in Arabic, arayh rasi. Exactly, peace of mind. And let me learn one thing sound about everything. Then Rabbi lakal hamd.